So me and Austin are just checking into Italy, and behind us is the world's largest, way over there, probably not, we'll get a closer look later, but behind us is the world's largest sailing yacht in the world, it's called. It is like the largest sailing yacht ever made in the world, and we just looked it up, and it got seized in Italy. It was owned by a Russian businessman. And it got seized in Italy in March, so it's just been sitting here. But we'll drive over, we'll show you. It's crazy, it's huge. It's like 500, it says it's 500 feet long. Here it is. It's called A. The windows are all like invisible. Yeah, they have sails. Like, look at the sails.
Yeah.
It's insane. This whole back thing just like opens up. We don't know why, but there's just a lot of sailboats here in this like area for some weird reason. In the northern part of Italy, there's just like tons of sailboats, like a sailboat convoy. So we haven't had propane for a week now. We've just been eating like shitty raw food and stuff. We have to keep like going places, picking up iced coffees and like cappuccinos and stuff places for coffee in the morning. We couldn't find it anywhere. Like, we nowhere could fill our tanks. We just, ever since we got to like Slovenia, it's been impossible to find anywhere that'll fill our propane tanks. And we've walked all over the place. And then yesterday we were walking through this little town, and this girl had like marked out on a map, like she like put a little like star on a spot where she thinks like one of the stores might carry the tanks. And we were walking by, we look in the windows of the store, it's closed, and we look in the windows and we can see the tanks that we need in the windows. This is like, we've gone to like, I can't even tell you, so many places. It's been just like every single day we're just looking for this propane. We just wander around all day, we get nowhere. People tell us to go here, tell us to go there, it's never anywhere. And so we're going back today because they were closed yesterday, because yesterday was Sunday, so we had to just stare at the tanks in the window. But we're coming back today, yeah, hopefully gonna get some propane.
We anchored on land. But I don't think this thing's been updated in a little while. It's definitely not land. And we're in like 6 meters of water.
No.
We're coming. We're going to this marina right here to check it out for the winter. We're hoping to store the boat here. But we've shown up at about 8 o'clock. Or sorry, yeah, 6 o'clock.
It's like 5:45.
So I think they've went home for the day. We'll be docking. Talking to them in the morning.
Actually, two of them just dropped the rain.